The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from El Paso, Texas, Vickie Guerrero.
There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. Oh, no!
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
From the looks of things, Kharma is seriously angry tonight.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. There may be nothing more horrifying on this planet than Kharma.
Oh, she clearly has one intention, and that's to hurt people.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Kharma has the arm.
Quick position change.
Oh, she does it again. Bear hug, attacking the lower back, kidneys, and ribs.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Uh-oh. Hey! And there's the face buster!
Blocked.
A bear hug like this will leave you breathless. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
A face buster!
Look at the size of this Leviathan-like Kharma.
Even when you think you have her, she does something like that. Watch out here.
One of the definitions of Kharma is fate. And I don't believe fate was kind to the Divas when it brought this angel of destruction, Kharma, to the WWE.
is the most imposing lady we've ever seen in WWE. She can freeze Divas in terror with a glance. Wait a minute!
If she escapes the hold. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. And Karma's delivering another relentless assault.
Karma is terrifying when she gets like this.
Oh, another boot to the midsection.
You're in trouble now. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. Look at this. Launched right into the steel post.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. Ah, look at this. Not this.
That's got to be it. Cover here.
One, two, three.
Kharma wins.
Here is your winner, Kharma.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Following triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, she is the Divas Champion, Natayla. opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse.
Should be a classic triple threat match.
And the best part is, we've got Divas!
I like Maryse. I like her attitude. She likes to talk trash and she can back it up too. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
You know, King, if I was a girl, I'd like to be just like Maryse.
No, if you were a girl, you'd be just like Michael Cole.
Real funny, Lawler. Why don't you start getting serious and call this match? Nice step there, take that.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look out!
Lifting that head again.
You know, I don't know how the Divas can bring themselves to get in that ring when they know they have to face the Glamazon. I mean, physically, Beth is on a level all her own.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Beth Phoenix is so powerful, never lacking in confidence.
Now, I don't get that. Why bring it up this early? If I was in a match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible. As Natalya likes to say, she's natty by nature. I'm not exactly sure what that means, but I like it. Look at this. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her. Submission hold here, controlling the body. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. Oh, Natalya's so comfortable in the ring. I'm not sure I've ever seen a diva more adept at our craft.
That'll leave a mark.
Wow, what a suplex!
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
What a counter! Oh, no!
What tremendous agility!
How impressive was that?
The quick kick.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
The chop's turning the chest red and swollen. Nice reversal.
Great counter.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough. Come on, don't get scared. Let them tear each other apart. This match isn't close to being done. Michael, I love diva matches. No, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
Great athletic ability on display there. Tremendous athletic ability.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. and she's toast.
Big move coming. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Caught the leg. Wow.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
What a move off the block.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
And another big slam. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. That's not good. And now looking to put her away.
Oh, man. Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. Uh-oh. This is bad.
Lord, that's it. They're trying to end each other's careers. We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Look, look.
Oh, my gosh.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
One. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Watch it.
That should do it right there.
One. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. Wow, that was a massive German suplex. What a punch.
And this is going to spill outside the ring.
This match has taken so much out of her.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope. Oh, strength.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is...
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Well, that's it. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Here.
One.
Look out!
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move!
One.
There's the save. How close was that?
Atomic drop.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one.
Took the world backbreaker.
Edward, wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
One.
One.
Two. There's the save. How close was that? What impact from that sidewalk slam.
The ref is dead. Watch it. Watch it.
There's the save. How close was that?
Here we go.
Oh, lights out.
Enough. A perfectly executed counter game. Hang on.
Man, there's no getting up from that. One.
One. Two.
And there's the breakup just in the nick of time.
Now deposited down there by the bottom turnbuckle. The submission. She might have.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Oh, she does it again. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, she deserves a good spanking.
It in the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything. Uh-oh. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters. Back and forth this match goes. This reminds me of how much I love a diva with a high IQ and a low neckline. Watch it!
What a maneuver! One, two. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
What a counter.
Crushing impact, and the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? I think it's gut check time now.
One, two.
There's a save. How close was that? Hey!
And again, she's left the ring. This could do it. One, two.
Three!
And Maryse wins.
Here is your winner, Maryse.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Denver, Colorado,
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. Man, Kelly is definitely the sexiest lady we have in the entire WWE.
Remorseless. That's what that is.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Kelly squeezing down on the head.
A face buster!
Kelly's looking impressive right now. But then again, Kelly always looks impressive. And she reaches the ropes.
let Eve go.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
I gotta start keeping paying on, and she powers out. Ooh, look at the pressure being put on the elbow. That can't feel good.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Watch out here.
Eve always does her homework. She likes to evolve her offense, and that tandem makes Eve a very difficult competitor.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. Quick position change. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her. Hey! Pretty reversal by Kelly Kelly.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Your sternum, break all of your ribs. You're in trouble now. Kelly Kelly with a nice reversal. Oh no! Wow! Talk about timing.
Kelly with a great counter.
Yow! Oh, right to the gut. Oh, look out!
And there's the head scissor. Kelly controlling the arm. Big move coming. Kelly has.
Oh, and Eve Torres comes up with a huge move. Uh-oh.
Oh, another bulldog.
Ah! Oh, a face buster. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Kelly Kelly's looking really impressive.
Oh, if Kelly Kelly keeps this up, I might propose again.
Like a big right hand was that roundhouse kick.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Too slow. Here we go, tree of woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here.
And Kelly gets dropped. Fast enough.
Oh, Michael, I love these Diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough. Watch it. Great counter. Leg drop. Michael, I love Diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
Oh, look at this.
Look at Eve. Look out.
Oh, wow. Huge move.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you
hooking the leg.
One. Doesn't Eve look great wearing too much if not enough?
Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now.
One, two, three. Oh, I thought that was it. Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Hey!
And there's the submission. This might be it.
This is not the... Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
Eve wins.
Here is your winner, Eve.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Michael, I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
Ain't shooting through the arm. Mr. McMahon predicted one day Drew McIntyre would be champion. And within less than 6 months of his arrival, Drew McIntyre won the prestigious Intercontinental Championship.
Great counter! Daniel Bryan is simply amazing.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Wasted movement by McIntyre. It's a straight ahead, hounding offensive style. Kozlov into the headlock. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. The Soviet war machine using every part of his body to inflict pain.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Watch it.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Oh, man, that's a deep arm bar. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Kisser.
Daniel Bryan is, of course, a vegan. That's like a vegetarian, but much more annoying.
So then you must be a vegan as well, Michael.
No. Why do you ask?
No reason.
We got a tag. King, why is Daniel Bryan successful?
This kid is a great wrestling technician. I mean, he knows every hold, every counter, and he knows when to use them.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. The referee getting involved now. Tremendously painful move to the spine.
Michael, just tell me once and for all, why do you not like Daniel Bryan?
And he escapes the hole. Drew McIntyre was personally recruited by the chairman of the WWE, Mr.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
What a counter by McIntyre.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. It's so hard to keep Drew McIntyre down. This has been. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Drew McIntyre reverses it. Drew McIntyre controlling the waist.
Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. Look at that. Ah!
And he escapes the hole. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
He makes the tag.
Good Lord, what impact from the double team. And now he's back out on the apron. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. now bringing in his partner.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And the ref sees the tag. Oh my, what a double team move.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Cody Rhodes has a serious mean streak in him. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Drew McIntyre goes behind. Too slow.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Cody Rhodes is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective. A great move by the second generation superstar. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Yeah!
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
What's Cody going to do here? I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
His shoulders are down.
One. Is Cody making a believer out of you, Michael?
He is. He's been very impressive.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. The tag is made.
Oh!
Kozlov, collar and elbow tie-up.
Nice arm lock being a pop.
And he escapes the hold. That was the Soviet athletic machine. Oh, the punch connects. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. And he tags out. And now he's back out on the apron.
Smart tag team move there.
Blocked.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
There's the tag.
Appear to be casualties as a result of that.
Whoa. Daniel Bryan going for the lapel lock, and he's got it.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
This has been a war. What a move! What a smart move! Drew McIntyre just got clocked.
Hooking the leg.
One.
Ooh, Bryan stung him with that one.
And now his partner comes in. Devastating reversal by the former Sambo champion.
Oh, no! Wow, Bryan is so quick. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Back outside.
What? Does he have his eyes open? Uh-oh. This is bad.
There's a taste of the...
Hang on.
Would you look at this? Fighting and clawing with every fiber of his being, refusing to submit.
You look at this. Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. And there's a tag. And he finally gets out of the ring.
A quick knee lift.
Look at this. Look at this.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
A huge shot to the temple. Big move coming. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, man. This is... Oh, and he saves his partner there. Man, that was in tight.
Drew McIntyre controlling the arm. Daniel Bryan had that well scouted. Oh, what a brutal shot. And he breaks the submission. And there's the count. He gets out of trouble there. European uppercut.
You hear how his leg connected?
And he gets the tag.
Whew.
He's in a bad spot here.
There's no substitute for power, and that's exactly what Kozlov may be looking for, something big.
Iron Curtain.
One, two,
he's seen enough. Here he comes. The Moscow Mauler gets another victory.
Approaching the ring, the Intercontinental Champion, Ted Dibiase.
This one should blow the roof off the house.
Well, there's no telling what we're gonna see here. Hey!
Total disruption. He might not know where he is right now.
We're gonna see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Watch it!
And he powers out. Sickens me to say it, but we very well could be looking at the future of the industry in Ted DiBiase. Ah! And he escapes the hole. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Reversal. DiBiase reversed it.
Uh-oh, DiBiase's got him. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one. Now that's how you do it.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Just look at the torque on this submission. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What a haymaker. Huge right hand.
Not fast enough.
out of nowhere. Watch out here. Right on the kidney.
And the agile R-Truth lands a hard right. I don't agree with a lot of things DiBiase says, but there's no denying the man's made a tremendous impact here. And he's done it earlier than any WWE Hall of Famer. And he fights his way out.
Ooh, hard shot by R-Truth.
Got the arm up. Oh, look at this. Attack right to the back. Great reaction. Oh, did you see the head whip back? R-Truth. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. He put all his weight behind that splash.
Uh-oh.
That'll leave a mark. R-Truth into the headlock.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, DiBiase nails him with the fist drop. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And the knuckles connect. Big move coming.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, look out.
Ooh, spine jarring.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Oh, the punch connects. Great block counter combination displayed there.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
He's still not through.
Intercepted.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. Was an impressive suplex. This has been a very methodical attack.
Just squeezing down on the head here. And he escapes the hold. Okay, what do you expect DiBiase to do at this point?
Well, on paper they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage. So he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now. And a nice punch by the second generation superstar. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Blocked. Oh, almost saying I can do that too.
Almost? What do you call that?
What a match. Tremendous move from R-Truth.
Oh, no!
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two. Ouch!
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And there's the damage to the back of the head. He thinks he has it. One, two,
three.
three.
R-Truth wins it.
The Truth.
Here is your winner, R-Truth.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was. So this will be a one-fall-to-a-finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
This one could be the match of the night.
Miz, the 230-pounder from Cleveland, Ohio, possesses an incredibly aggressive and confident mindset.
Wow, what a drop kick! Yeah. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Just unstable, disturbed, is Randy Orton.
Uh-oh.
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
When you think of the legacy of WWE and all the legends and Hall of Famers that have come before, Miz is better than all of them.
Well, the Miz is the evolution of our craft. Quite honestly, that makes me sick to my stomach. This man has no respect for anybody or anything but himself.
I don't think so.
An elbow.
Not fast enough. That arm is just getting dissected. King, how can you not be impressed with this?
It's not that I'm not impressed with his actions in the ring. It's his ego I have a problem with. It's so big it needs its own zip code.
with a textbook counter.
Tell me the truth, Michael Cole. What is it that makes you so fond of The Miz?
It's simple. He's awesome.
Oh, please.
Oh, look at this.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
This is where Orton becomes so dangerous. It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's going to do next. When to take it to that next gear and that next level.
Watch out here. Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes.
Big move coming.
Look at this hold. He may have him here.
And he escapes the hold. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Hey, Orton trapped him. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton.
What is going through that demented mind of Randy Orton?
Well, we never know. And quite frankly, I'm scared to find out.
And he does it one more time. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. What does The Miz need to do at this point, Kane?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage. So he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now.
Every move Miz makes is with purpose. He's not flashy in the ring. He's effective. And most importantly, he's a winner.
Oh, no!
Ken, how can you not be impressed with a nice reversal? And the flow of this match has changed once again. There's a reason this arena sold out. There's a reason that people traveled here the world over. And that reason is The Miz. Tell me I'm wrong, King.
Okay, you're wrong. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Uh-oh, this is bad.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. You can never get complacent. Never think you have things well in hand when you face Randy Orton. He'll strike when you least expect it.
And Orton just unloading with a huge right.
Oh! Hand by Randy.
Miz has the headlock.
Oh, look out!
Oh my God, what a slam by Randy. Oh, Orton, methodical, diabolical.
That's it. He's done.
And the neckbreaker connects.
That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And Orton picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
A lot of aggression there.
That was just a one-sided beatdown.
Following triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
from Long Island, New York.
Weighing in at 214 pounds, Zack Ryder.
Every babe's gonna want a piece of me, yeah. I stare into the mirror, I like the things I see.
This one-fall triple threat match is underway. The first competitor to score by pinfall or submission is declared the winner.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
Sheamus squeezing down on the head.
Come on, don't get scared. Let them tear each other apart. This match is close to being done.
John Cena, composed, ready. He knows what has to be done here tonight. Telegraphed, and Ryder capitalizes. And the knuckles connect.
Oh!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Boy, when you look in the eyes of Sheamus, it's disturbing.
Countered by Sheamus. King, unfortunately, you felt Sheamus' strength firsthand.
Yeah, you're right about that. I don't know if there's anyone in the WWE that has as much power and strength as Sheamus. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Wow! Talk about timing! You know, this young man, Zack Ryder, is in phenomenal condition. It looks like he hasn't had carbs since 2006.
Oof! Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Ah!
What is it about Sheamus that just makes him so strong?
Who knows? I know it works, though, whatever it is.
Caught the leg. Wow. A powerful belly-to-belly suplex. Big move coming. Oof. Mind-jarring, whether you cheer him or not. John Cena evokes more emotion out of our fans than anybody in WWE history.
You know, I think the entire WWE universe likes Cena. They like to have fun with it.
And he escapes the hold. Not this time.
And there's the toss. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
John Cena came here tonight to battle. John Cena came here looking for a fight.
And that's exactly what he's going to get.
Great reaction. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Of teamwork as they hit the double team. Look at this. Oh,
he made it. He made it to the ropes.
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Hey!
Cena controlling the waist.
Oh, a huge slam. This has been a very methodical attack.
Throughout John Cena's career, he's never quit. No matter how tired he is, no matter how bruised and battered he is, John Cena keeps going.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
He makes the early save.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, look out!
Attack right to the back. Sheamus patterns himself after the feared and barbaric Celtic warriors of the past. Ooh.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Sheamus has the arm.
Look at this. Look at the power of John Cena.
Controlling the head.
Oh!
And with the wherewithal to escape, Cena nearly had him.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Yeah. Wow, that's a massive German suplex.
Uh-oh,
he's in trouble. Come on, don't do this, Sheamus.
So, Cena from behind.
My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
King, this Sheamus is just flat out mean.
Yeah, I've never seen anyone who enjoys hurting people as much as Sheamus does. Keep your eye on Cena.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there.
He's really pouring it on. Watch it, watch it. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
This is such a painful... Whoa! There's the save. How close was that? Watch out here. Ah, look at this. This has been a war. What a move. What a smart move.
Cena's held world titles on numerous occasions. Nobody has a champion's drive like John Cena.
Yeah. So many impressive things about John Cena, but maybe the most impressive gift he has is his mental toughness. I'm not sure I've ever seen Cena lose focus in a match. Incredible counter. Uh-oh.
John Cena in control. Puts it up once more. Zack Ryder goes behind.
Whoa! Whoa!
Zack nails the Rough Rider. Controlling the waist. You can see the
the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
I think it's gut check time now.
He breaks it up and we're still going. Good Lord, what a match. Dez press and the fist come raining down. King, there's a reason.
Whoa!
Cena's singing AA again. Cena. Dropped right on the back of the head off an look.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Shoulders down.
One, two. There's the save. How close was that? Nice catch.
Nice reversal. Look at the eyes of John Cena. The expression on his face here is very clear. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, there's the save. How close was that? Oh, this isn't good.
Cena into the headlock.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, look out. There's the save. How close was that? Look at this.
He plants him down with authority.
Every muscle in that body. Watch it.
Attitude adjustment. John Cena is superhuman. Got the arm. Uh-oh. And there's the submission. This might be it. He broke it up. And man, he saved his chances there. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. Oh, this one should have been over. But he breaks the hold. And Ryder reverses it.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. Attitude adjustment. Cena scores again.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run.
John Cena's feeling it. And John Cena gets shut down.
Cena looking for something big.
He's begging for it. And he fights out. Cena had to have been thinking attitude adjustment.
Oh, man. Cena was just inches away there.
What tremendous agility.
Oh, that had to have knocked him silly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He got in there. I thought it was it. I thought it was going to be over.
Not fast enough.
Oh, what a swinging neck breaker. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
blocked.
Big move coming.
He's looking at it. Good count.
Uh-oh.
Sheamus isn't really going to do this again. Was picture perfect. Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added.
High cross.
One, two, three.
Sheamus wins.
Here is your winner. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Champion of champions, Brock Lesnar!
Gentlemen, please welcome Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
What a match this is going to be.
Oh, out of nowhere.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Just writhing in agony.
There is nothing more destructive than the man beast, Brock Lesnar.
Watch out here. That'll chip your teeth. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Just look at the torque on this submission.
No! escapes the hold.
I'm not sure I've ever met a man more arrogant and obnoxious than Alberto Del Rio. And that's saying something, because I work with you every week, Michael.
Intercepted. Brock Lesnar.
Great counter.
I wonder if I can rent Ricardo Rodriguez for the night, that he can introduce me when I come to the ring.
If I rented Ricardo Rodriguez for a night, I'd have the oil in his hair changed. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Be it strength, power, speed, size, agility, Lesnar registers off the charts in all those categories.
Yeah, not only is he physical, but he's smart and vicious, too. And that makes Brock Lesnar one of the most dangerous men in WWE.
Controlling the body here by controlling the arm.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, no!
Man, I love this guy. Alberto Del Rio, a real Mexican aristocrat.
I think you just love his fancy cars, Michael, just because your car still has that pizza sign on top of it.
Uh-oh. A huge, bone-jarring German suplex.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Lesnar at times can channel his rage, and other times he lets it possess him.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
King, there's no denying what Del Rio has accomplished since bursting on the scene in WWE. I mean, he's taken out Mysterio. He's taken out Christian. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Great hold. Look. Still going. How is this possible? Man, this has been a great matchup.
King, you have to admit, though, Del Rio is awesome in the ring.
No, I don't have to admit it. This guy really doesn't impress me that much. I mean, I haven't seen anybody bend and break the rules as much as Alberto Del Rio.
Just a battle of wills.
In. The knee is torqued, but in the back, whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
I love Ricardo Rodriguez. This guy is awesome.
Yeah, but what about his hair? It's so greasy you can fry chicken in it.
Not good. And there's another block. A belly-to-belly suplex. Caught the leg. Wow. What a kick that was. Too slow. God, an enziguri, a head kick.
Not this! Oh no, that's a painful looking armbar. That's it. He's done. Watch it.
And he powers out. Brock Lesnar goes behind. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
There's no escaping this.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Not fast enough. And that time he connects. What a toss from the 300-pounder. Oh, man. F5, Lesnar destroyed him. One, two, three. Brock Lesnar wins.
Here is your winner, Lesnar.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.